Hey guys, be sure to press like and subscribe. Today we want to talk a little bit about utilities, water, Wi-Fi, septic, sewerage, how to pay your utilities, all that good stuff, gas, everything. Anyway, I'm going to start with water, okay? Water in the Philippines that comes out of your tap, you should not drink that water, okay? That's just my recommendation. A lot of Filipinos do drink it. I don't recommend drinking it, okay? That's why they sell the blue jug water here. Blue jug water here is very cheap. It's about 30 pesos, which is less than a dollar for like a 5 gallon jug. It's a blue, you pay 250 pesos for the blue jug in most areas, okay? And what you do is you bring that jug back to that place. They have places that they filter the water for you, okay? You can either do that or you can buy a filter and put it on your tap, and you can almost do the same thing there. You know, you can even buy one of those blue jugs and just refill it yourself if you wanted to, which is definitely an alternative, okay? Either way is okay. You know, it's either way works fine. Okay, I got a little bit of thunder in the background. I don't know if you guys can hear it. But anyway, that's the water thing. And guys, you can pay your water bills at the malls. They have these little places that you could, you know, you go up and pay all your bills in one location. Okay, some of you guys were asking questions about that. The next thing I want to talk about, since we covered both waters, is gas. Okay, gas here comes in a tank, and you hook it up to your stove or your gas grill or whatever you want to use it for, and it's about $12 to $14 usually for, I think it's 11 kilograms, I believe it is, and it's a big huge tank. It lasts you about a month. Sometimes it goes like 5 or 6 weeks, depending on how much you cook on your stove or your grill or whatever, okay? And like I said, they'll deliver it. They'll deliver that right to your house. You call them up, you ring them, say, "Hey Joe, you know, I need another gas tank over here." They come over, they bring it down to your house. You give them the old one, you know, you switch it out, boom, they're off, and you're ready to roll again, okay? And usually they're really, really quick and efficient, guys. If you call them, in most places, they're there within like 15 minutes. They have a guy, he's almost like riding around town, just he has them on his tricycle, or some places have trucks, and they just go from place to place to place. They take the phone calls, and they're very efficient with that, okay? Septic. Okay, we're going to get into septic and sewerage. Sewerage is mostly in the big cities, guys, or maybe in the center of some towns. Most people have septic here, and you don't really have to worry about that too much. Sewerage, I would imagine that would get billed through your real estate taxes each year, I would think. I'm not quite sure about that because I don't live in the city. I live on the outskirts of the city. I think people that live downtown might have sewerage, but I'm not totally sure how that works or how that gets billed. But I believe that gets billed in your real estate taxes, which are very low, by the way. And the other thing is Wi-Fi, guys. I want to get into Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi, there's different levels of Wi-Fi you can get. Do not get the cheap Wi-Fi unless you're okay with really shoddy Wi-Fi service, okay? The videos will have to take time to load, things like that. Get at least the mid-grade on up of Wi-Fi, because if you're going to be using a Magic Jack, or you like watching videos, or you like uploading videos or anything like that, or watching Netflix or whatever, I highly recommend mid-grade or above for your Wi-Fi. And also, you can pay your Wi-Fi bills at the mall. Most Filipinos here will tell you where to pay it. There's a place, like I said, you can pay all your utilities at the same place, usually. In most towns, not all towns. Sometimes, you know, if your town's really small or something like that, they might have a store or something that will accept some of those payments, okay? Or you might be able to have to mail it in if you're out in the provinces. I'm talking about like in a regular town, regular city. Most of the time you can go to the mall and you can just, you pay all your bills at once, okay? Electric here. Electric, they usually drop a bill off at your house. They usually come here and give us the bill. You know, our landlord usually brings ours over to us because she gets them all, okay? We can either pay her, or we can go down to the local mall and pay it there, okay? And electric here, you know, I hear different expats talking, and you know, expats here are from all over the country in the United States or from Europe or whatever. But the ones in the United States, I hear some of them saying that the electricity here is really high, and I hear other ones saying that it's really low. You know, I mean, I come from the Boston area, and I'd say it's on par with what I used to pay in the Boston area. Okay, it's very, very close. You know, wow, it's, you know, really, really close. I don't think it's a bad deal here for their electricity at all. You know, I don't know why people complain here, but I know there were some parts of the country where electricity was exceptionally cheap, and maybe they came from those areas, the expats, and that's why I hear them complaining about it. But I don't complain. I feel it's a great deal myself. But that's also a bill, guys. You can pay that, you know, right at the mall. It's usually, you know, there's just like one place you walk in and just pay, you can pay all your utilities there. Okay, everything. Okay, in most towns, not all towns. Now the other town, like I said, the other towns, I don't know about that. I'm speaking from, you know, what I do here. Okay, other towns could be different, but you can just ask your neighbor or whatever if you ever have any questions about, you know, how you pay your utilities or the quick where you can pay them all at once. Because I would think that the smaller towns probably have like I said, a store or something like that that you could probably go to, or some place where you can go to pay all your bills all at once. You know, because I vaguely remember seeing a store that says we accept bills here, you know, utility bills. Okay, so I would imagine that those are all throughout the country. Okay, but anyway, guys, if you have any more questions on this subject, post those questions down in my comment section. Okay, and maybe some of the other expats that live out in the provinces could answer those questions. Like I said, I speak from somebody that comes, I'm in the provincial capital here, okay, of Cavite, okay? So I mean, you know, I'm speaking from where I come from. But out in the provinces, guys, how do you guys pay your bills? You know, like, how do you do that? Because I'd like to see that answered down in the comment section if somebody knows that for me. Okay, we can answer that for people out that are going out in the provinces. But anyway, guys, I hope that helps. You know, like I said, shoot me questions and I'll try to answer them, guys. If I can't answer them, maybe somebody else in the comment section will. God bless, guys. Be sure to like and subscribe.